What's the Twitter fight with Justin Bieber all about?
Oh yeah, hey man, I saw Drake too. They put their opinions out, but they must not be too hardcore fans of the sport. They're just they're riding a bandwagon, you know. They were like.
So Drake and Bieber are bandwagon fans of the UFC. Oh,
I don't know. They just put their opinions out about how they were going for him, and I'm like, hey, this is America. The real fighter, the real martial artist, and a real fan of the sport knew who was gonna win that fight.
So Bieber walks up right now. You say what to him?
Smack.
Speak louder than words, that's yeah. For sure.
No, it's all good. Bieber's all good. It's whatever.
Yeah, and I was down in Manhattan Beach watching your fight. I have to say that the crowd all thought one thing and then you surprised them. That was sort of the sentiment amongst the entire community. Were you surprised at all?
I wasn't surprised. I think a lot of the martial artists and the fighters in the sport were not surprised either. You know, I knew I could beat the guy, but, you know, he's a trend right now. And I think a lot of people thought he was going to win. I mean, I'm sure they thought he was going
to
win.
Not to already throw you back in there, but will there be a rematch?
We'll see what happens. Time will tell. You know, I don't know what they want to do, what he wants to do, if he wants a rematch, if they want the rematch. But they don't usually do too much rematch stuff. But, you know, depending on circumstances, it might be a little different.
Well, you haven't had any conversation with Dana about that?
Not yet, no. I just got home, and it's like they'll probably be calling here pretty soon.
Yeah. There's also rumors that you might retire. Have you heard those?
No, but that sounds interesting. I might do that.
Go out on top.